In today's video, we're going to be doing a review on the new Canis Terminus. So yeah, sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. But before we start, here's how it looks and at the same time, how it sounds. And now on to the review and starting off with the performance. And first up with the acceleration, and well guys, the Canis Terminus is very good when it comes to the acceleration. It accelerates very well off the line, and then after that it does accelerate pretty good to its top speed. Actually, it has that instant torque, that instant punch, especially when launching off the line. So yeah, when it comes to the acceleration, I'd say that it is amazing. And now moving on to the top speed of the Terminus, and well guys, the Terminus has a very good top speed. I don't think it has the highest top speed among the other off-roaders, but it is well up there. So when it comes to the top speed, I have nothing to say, it's pretty good, so yeah. And next up, moving on to the handling, and well guys, the handling of the Terminus is where it actually really shines. Because the car just grips up very well, whether it be it on-road or off-road, and not only that, but the way this car changes direction is just crazy. I mean, the way this car changes direction is honestly just instant. The moment you give an input, it will change direction. And not only that, but yes, the grip, like I said earlier, it grips up pretty well. It has zero oversteer or understeer, which makes this car a pretty good car to drive and enjoy, be it if you are a professional or a newbie. So when it comes to the handling, I'd say that the Terminus is amazing. Anyways, there is one more thing about the Terminus, and that is it is an Imani tech vehicle, which basically means that you can equip the lock-on jammer, which basically stops anyone from locking onto you. And not only that, but it has the ability to put armor plating, which, well, we'll go over in a bit. But first, I would like you guys to just guess how many rockets and maybe homing missiles it will take to blow up the Canis Terminus. And well guys, I have the information with me right now, and after a bit of testing, I have found out that it takes 12 homing missiles to blow up the Canis Terminus, and a total of 4 RPGs to blow this car up. So when it comes to the durability of this car, I'd say it is pretty good. So another thumbs up for the Canis Terminus. And well guys, now on to the track test and as well as the conclusion, and starting off with the conclusion, and well guys, where do I begin? The Canis Terminus is an Imani tech car, which is also an off-roader, which again performs very very well, and at the same time it looks pretty good. And not only that, but it also has a bit of customization options, which, well, you can modify the car and make it look your own. And honestly guys, my honest opinion is I love the Canis Terminus. It is a road car, it can go off-road, and at the same time it looks pretty good. You can make it look super aggressive or super simple, and it's all up to you, and that's what I like about the Canis Terminus. And again guys, one more thing why I love this car so much is because it is such an easy car to drive, which is very good because it makes it easy, accessible, and at the same time very friendly to players of all skill levels. So if you are a newbie, you can easily just pick up this car and drive it without any problems at all. And on top of that, you can also equip Imani tech on it, so yeah, it just makes it a very good all-rounder, which works pretty much very good in all situations. And now we come down to the big question, and that is it worth it? And well guys, I'd say yes. And that is because, like I said earlier, it is just a complete vehicle, it ticks all the boxes, and that too at not a ridiculous price. And so if you are looking for a new car that ticks all the boxes, and if you are a professional or a beginner, I'd say the Canis Terminus is the one for you. And now onto the track test, and well guys, the Canis Terminus again over here, it shines. It's a very good car for racing, be it off-road or on-road. And yeah, after a few multiple attempts, I have gotten a best time of 3 minutes and 12 seconds, which is insanely good for an off-roader. I mean, for pure performance and pure racing, it will not go anywhere close to the Jogger, but I'd say it is up there with the best. And again, the Canis Terminus, a car that I am very impressed with. And well guys, with that we come to the end of the video. I hope you liked the video guys. Leave a like, leave a comment down in the comment section and subscribe to the channel. It will really help me out a ton. And with that, I guess I'll see you guys next time.